what's up, Rushville? I'm Josie.
And I'm Joey.
And this edition of Lions Live starts right now. Please return any library books to the Learning Commons by Friday. Double check your lockers during locker cleanout on Wednesday. Miss Monk will be at the senior circle during locker cleanout to collect the library books.
And now to Joshie Foreman with a live weather update.
It's currently 79 with a high of 86 and a low of 63. It's airplane!
Any senior who did not get a sign-off sheet for Friday may pick one up in the office or on the counter. This is for anyone not going on the Kings Island trip.
Any freshman, sophomore, or junior varsity scholar who did not pick up their certificate during SRT on Monday will or may get it from Mrs. Personette.
Seniors, this is a reminder to turn in your Chromebooks to your last block teacher on Thursday if you are going on the Kings Island trip.
You are interested in playing volleyball next year, please see Mrs. Scanlon in room 127 for summer workouts.
That's it from us. Now on to Addison for sports.
The softball team has their sectional tonight at Connersville. Here is the sectional video produced by Donna and Schrader.
I'll be the last one standing, two hands in the air, I'm a champion. You'll be looking up at me when it's over.
For the hurt, but it's all for the honor. A is for my attitude, working through the pain.
1, 2, 3,
gotta stay consistent. The P is to persevere. The I is for integrity, innovative career. The O is optimistic, open and never shut. And the
that's all for sports. Now back to the desk.
That's it from us.